Hi, I'm Chuck Pavliska with Terrain King. Today I'm here with Paul Williams, Senior Product Manager for Kubota Corporation. Paul's going to share some of his expertise on the Kubota M-Series tractor. But first, Paul, tell them a little bit about the Allied Marketing Alliance between Terrain King and Kubota Corporation.
Thank you, Chuck. This is a great day because we're sharing a joint venture with Chuck and myself to talk to you about tractors and the mowers that they're offering. These are commercial mowers for roadside mowing. Kubota's been wanting to get into this business for a long time, and Terrain King came along and said, let's do this together. So we have formed a marketing alliance. It brings two engineering departments together. That is very important because commercial mowers like this, and there's many of them on the market, they take a toll on a tractor because they're very heavy and they require a stout tractor. So our engineering and Terrain King's engineering brings the forces together to become one. And so our tractor is factory approved for these applications. And that's a very important point to remember.
Thanks, Paul. Why don't you tell us a little bit about the M8560?
The M8560 and the M9960 tractors will both be available in this application. So we have our M8560 at 76 PTO horsepower and our M9960 if you want more power at 89 PTO horsepower. These tractors have a nice sleek design on the hood, sloping design, great visibility from the cab. And we're going to go and take a look inside the cab in a moment. That's the Kubota Grand Cab. It's a beautiful cab. You can see the arch windshield on it for better visibility. It's a rounded template design. Gives you a lot of room on the inside of the cab. Looking at this side of the engine down here, we have all of our fluid points on this side, our filters and our fuel filters and our oil filters. And when we go to our left side, we'll see our servicing points over there. Let's take a look inside the cab. But first, I'd like to show you a little something. We've sent these out to all you dealers. This is a great tool. It's a walk-around pocket guy. Both sides are filled with great pointers to cover with your customers. Taking a look at the inside of the Grand Cab, we have a tilt steering wheel. Just press it down. You can sit and become very comfortable. The seat, be sure to show the seat to your customer because the seat is the first impression that anybody gets when they get aboard a tractor. I'm sitting a little low, right? And I'm kind of short, but I'm sitting a little low. Simply raise the seat by each click is a setting all the way down. So you go to two. Now, much more comfortable. Always show your customer how the seat adjusts. Then weight adjustment by just turning the dial down below. Just turn the crank. Now the 8560s and the 9960s that we're offering in these applications are the 12 speeds and the 9960 24 speed. The reason is to get more ground speeds in the mowing applications to increase productivity. And that's what our 12 speed does for us because you have 6 speeds in low and 6 speeds in high, and you can find the exact speed you're looking for. And that speed is told to you by the LCD. We can see our miles per hour in digital form. You will know exactly how fast you're traveling in any specific cutting that you want to do. You can cut it at air pace or specifically by speed if it dictates. This 12 speed also includes a park lock position, and that's very important because a lot of bids today call for a park lock transmission, not one where we set the brakes, the park is into transmission. And it's very simple, it's just one throw, it's out of park, I'm in gear, stop completely, boom, I'm in park. Great feature for these applications. Another great feature on the M60 series is the hydraulic main clutch. It's a hydraulic shuttle transmission. So just simply reverse, neutral, and forward. When you go to neutral and you let it down, it locks it. The wet clutch in here is a long life system compared to typical dry clutch tractors. And Kubota has made the wet clutch standard equipment in the M60 series. Kubota provides a deluxe control console all on the right hand side, brings a cover all around the transmission shift, our hydraulic remotes, and here's our hand throttle for our engine. Additionally, we have a foot throttle down here for our engine. So you can set your speed when you're mowing, but if you need to do some quick maneuvering, you can back that down and then just change it with your foot. It's very convenient. Inside the Grand Cab, heating and air conditioning, of course, is standard. And the AC control panel right here does all of it for you. And another a unique feature with our tractor is that we do have recirculation, which some competitors don't. In that, in the real hot humidity, you run with that button on there's your AC, and we press that button, and that gives us our recirculation inside to keep the cabin nice and comfortable. And then we have our different switches for our defrost, different modes in our vents to make sure that you stay real comfortable. And we've got 3-4 speeds, a lot of air volume, and it's a great AC system. The new Grand Cab offers great air circulation from the dash mounted vents. There's 6 of them, there's 4 on top and 2 down below to get the lower extremities in your feet so that we have the same type of temperature from the upper part of the cab as in the lower part of the cab to keep you very comfortable. The dash mounted vents are becoming more and more in most tractors, and this is a great feature that we've entered with the new Grand Cab. Well, for a moment, let's talk about the engine that's in the M8560. The sister to the M9960 is also the V3800, rated at 76 PTO horsepower. And remember, we've sent you out these nice little walk-around guides, engine descriptions, and the DPF systems are all on here as well to as pointers to talk to your customer. On the right side of our engine, you want to point out all of our filtration is done over here. Our oil filter, our fuel filters, all on the right side. And as we migrate to the left side is where we have our fill ports and our dipstick to check our oil. So let's go ahead and take a look under the hood. I would like to add that on the 60 series, these are all metal hoods. They rise on gas shocks, so they're very easy to work underneath. Remember, when you're talking to your customers, filtration to the engine is very important. We use a double element air filter in here. There's a safety element that's all standard equipment. And right here is a vacuum check valve. When you look under the hood, if you see it's pointed red, then it's time to service the air filter. I have set this up for the demonstration, and you can see that it's red. So once you've serviced everything, you just push the bulb and it resets itself back to zero. Remember, when you're talking to your customers about the Grand Cab and the air conditioning system, we pointed out earlier that we have the vents down in the dash. You can locate the air all where you want it, your lower extremities, your upper areas, and stay nice and cool. But a cab's air conditioning does not keep the cab cool unless you keep the AC condenser clean. And this is a very important point to be sure that you show it to your customers, because servicing the Kubota AC condenser is a matter of one thumb screw. That's what it's all about. You can blow in with an air hose and keep it all nice and clean. Some competitors, you can't even slide out. They're fixed. So servicing them just is not as convenient as where Kubota has made all of our M-series tractors have the slide-out AC system. As I mentioned, all the filtration system is on the right side, the oil filter and the fuel filters. On the left side is your fill port. Here's your dipstick. Very simple, very easy. And here's where you put the oil in when replenishing it. Always remember, when you're talking to your customers, to talk about the bevel pinion front axle. This is a long-term project for Kubota that has been very, very, very successful. We've used it in all the M series from day one. There's no universal joints anywhere to be serviced. There's no open universal joints that can grab debris. Even the drive impeller shaft from the transmission is in line, it's all splined. When we come over to our bevel pinion drive, they're hermetically sealed in oil. And the power at every angle is the same in a bevel gear system. Where a universal joint, the more you tighten it, the more power it takes, but not so with bevel pinion. Same power at all steering angles. And with this system, under the M60 series, we have a phenomenal 55 degree turning angle. So they turn very, very sharp. And both the 8560 and the 9960 have a limited slip differential in the front. So if one spins, the other one automatically takes a hold and pulls. So remember to talk to your customer about high clearance, bevel pinion drive, no universal joints. Let's wrap up a little bit about the M8560 and M9960 tractors. Remember, these are utility tractors. They've got phenomenal maneuverability. They're great in style, good visibility. We're using an 18-4-30 on the back and a 12-4-R-24 on the front to get our ground clearance for these heavy-duty commercial mowers. Talk to your customers about our bevel pinion drive. Short turning, a 55-degree turning angle. And remember, never let your customer leave without starting these engines and talking to your customers, because most competitors' engines, they're not a Kubota engine. They are not as smooth and quiet. These engines also meet Tier 4 interim EPA emissions. When you're out mowing, you set it on auto and just let it go. It'll regen automatically all on its own, so you won't have to worry about it. And remember, the Grand Cab is one of the most comfortable cabs that you can get. It's got a nice deluxe seat with an air ride suspension option. And the 12-speed transmission with a park lock in it is the way to go. So we're going to close this out here.
Paul, thanks again for your time. We always appreciate having you. Take a look at this video and others on TerrainKing.com.